You love it. Look at my abs.
It's Kratos armor.
Oh yeah. Wasn't the problem with the armor was that by the time you got it, it was highly outclassed despite being in the front of the box?
That's the problem with a lot of the armor, to be honest.
Yeah.
I don't know, I just wear whatever crap is. It's not that looks alright and doesn't weigh too much.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah. I don't know. I just find whatever has the highest defense stats and wear that. God, he has a load of bleed damage. Yeah, just die.
To progression.
Hooray!
Die.
Yep.
Who's this guy? Oh.
A couple more groupies up ahead. So we've got items every. Oh. Something just blew up.
Whoops.
What the fuck is going on? Can you see what that is?
Yeah, it's firing these giant spears.
Ah, right, run. Okay, now you got time to grab stuff. No, you don't. I lied.
Excuse me.
Excuse me, I need to go be a coward quickly. Okay, just keep running, I say. I don't think it matters where it's coming from.
I can't even see it most of the time.
Yeah, so I'd say just go.
They're shooting these guys too.
Yeah. Okay, so.
Nice.
It's probably only going to be nothing items, I'm guessing. I've got a reinforced club, I guess. And some of those invisibility items. And more souls. Yeah, this is totally worth it.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, we can go up and get that right on top now.
Come on!
He says you take one right in the face.
I can't, I'm gonna hit one now. No.
If you get a chance. just run. Like, they don't respond well to rolling, but you can just out-sprint them. Or not.
Boo. Let's just see if the shield blocked it or not.
I'll test that.
Ooh, I want to play the game.
Well, stop sucking at it.
You suck too.
Well, not really.
You were killed by this guy.
Yeah, whatever. Watch this. Yeah, he doesn't know what to do, this bitch. Look at this. I've ruined his... Oh, yeah, he's going to skill failure, but whatever. Run away, guy. Nice. There we go. Shut up. I earned this extra flask use. I'll do whatever I want with it. Oh, bugger. That was a dumb idea on my part.
Nice.
Whatever. It's fine. He's dead. No, he's not. Fucking...
He's about the game.
I'd accidentally kicked again.
I blame communism.
Yeah, that's a good plan. Fuck you, Stalin. I blame the fact that we're being watched by little anime girls.
I'll avenge Jamie's honor.
See, that was the attack I was waiting for, so I could capitalize on it. You never did it.
I caught the Jamie disease. Oh, he dropped something. Yeah.
It's probably nothing worth using.
I'm not strong enough.
Yeah.
Yeah, blah 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 blah.
Was not originally intended for use in battle. Scrape the blade to sharpen and enable a cleaner cut. I guess that just means more damage.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it's like a smacky.
Oh, like the Ultra Greatsword.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's happened.
Yeah, to get killed by Blister again. Hang on. Not that bored.
It's not worth it anyway.
I want to see the crow drop the hand grenade.
And I say just keep running to get rid of this section. He's got a shield up. Damn it, we can't do anything about that.
Oh, I did.
Oh, good.
I can block it.
Good. At the cost of literally all your stamina, though.
Shoot these guys for me.
Do it. Yeah! Then you can just stab that one. There you go.
Ahaha.
See you later, fucker. It's probably not going to be anything worth picking up. Nah.
No.
Alright, that's that problem solved. Run, 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 block! Man, this is what we got is 100% shield, huh?
Yeah. I can block these shots from a million miles away.
Going up.
They land behind me.
Going beyond the speed of sound. You're cool. Oh, and that got.
Ah!
Whoa, what? Whoa, okay. I feel you would have had better luck if you just swung
that
in yourself.
That guy scared me.
Alright, yeah, wait for that.
I think I'm hiding here.
Yeah, you can't see her, so. Alright, we've got one, and then that's the last one, I think. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's a good thing to look at. Probably key items?
Key items?
Yeah, so along two. Yeah, there we are. Okay, so that's more items for the...
Oh, that's what she wanted for item money. Yeah, yeah. Okay. And we've got the cleric's outfit, which is definitely...
I don't know, cleric's outfit in number two had really good stats and was quite lightweight, so... takes us to 62. Is that worth it? Well, put on and take a roll, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. It's so stupid.
I was gonna say, this doesn't juxtapose there. Yeah. This doesn't clash with what we're already
it's
wearing.
Not worth it.
No. I can't look this stupid in public. I just can't.
It stopped.
Go in that building on the east side.
Oh,
sorry, these guys are bitches.
Yeah. Oh.
Where am I? Oh, there we are. I thought you wouldn't be able to climb that for a sec.
Oh crap, I'm gonna get shot.
Yep.
Oh crap.
That's alright. I don't think... I'm pretty sure that first bolt was just a fluke. I'm pretty sure he won't be able to hear you in here.
No. There we go.
Hey, third time's a charm.
Yeah.
Yeah, a weapon we will absolutely never use. Our scythe's any good other than one year for Priscilla's soul.
I think it was more of a PvP thing.
Yeah. I didn't think they were much copy even in PvP. I know Priscilla's was quite good.
I'm getting that thing.
Okay.
So spiky.
Why can't I just tear one of these up more? This will be my new weapon. Yeah. I want to see if it be the best item ever or the worst.
Oh, okay, that's weird.
It's fine, just take a drink.
No, it's gonna happen again.
I'm still okay. Just stand up and block. Hey, there. That's how you drink. Block. There you go.
It's a bit of a risky manoeuvre.
Yeah. It's alright, you got there. Huh. I would have just gone straight for the item. Oh, those, yeah, you burnt them in the...
Yeah, get before you get a...
That's probably the level up thing to make enemies stronger or something.
I think it's to get stronger for Esters.
Oh, that's a possibility too, yeah. That was worth it, I guess.
Oh, I dodged that one.
Good job.
Yeah, I'm so brave. I was wearing a shirt.
Hiding behind his shield and crying.
Hiding behind his magical shield.
That block. Yeah. And somehow not getting my arm torn off every time I block one of these. Give it a whack. Nah, I think this is another dick move for her.
Yeah. spread the misery.
Everyone
there might even be
suffer.
Illusion Eagles in this game.
I sincerely doubt that. I'll try now. Go right.
That's like a right this way.
Yeah.
Hang on.
I don't really look
at
that. I
go look at this illusionary wall.
Yeah.
Well, you can see like
huh?
That brick there is a bit weird.
No. I was gonna say try the one at the back there. Even though that's a door.
Should get this illusionary door. Yeah.
Okay, this is clearly a shortcut thing, or is it?
Both these areas look bad, anyway, this way.
Yeah. This feels like a boss room.
It's big, like a boss room.
It's either a boss room or a billion guys room.
I'm gonna skirt around the side.
I mean, that's gonna help. I mean, there's an evil tree there that's waiting.
I'm
gonna
fight that evil tree.
There's a guy over there. Maybe it's not a boss room. No, I think it's just pretending to be a boss room. Oh, never mind.
He didn't like me hitting his guy. Okay.
So yeah, let him try and run over the goons, I guess.
I don't know if he's gonna kill his own goons. We can one hit him, but
yeah. Well, I just meant it would save us some time. And by us, I mean you, I guess. Okay. Alright, so gonna take a swing, so let's see where this goes. I've got a theory.
Okay.
Oh, never mind. My theory's just been ruined.
Oh, you killed him.
Okay, good. Well, my theory was about to be, what if the boss does nothing and this is just a distraction while they throw in millions of guys? But then he actually started doing things.
Yeah.
And I'd like to point out we have like a shit ton of charcoal pine resin that would probably be good against him.
Good shout. That guy's coming.
Yeah, guys are just dropping in from the ceiling, so that's what made me think that was what the boss was about.
Excuse me while I go cheat. No, okay.
That's gold. Okay, never mind. Don't mind me.
God damn it.
So, the Witch of Isla's put on some weight.
Yeah, she has indeed.
Yeah, take it. Oh. Nope, can't hit that.
I've hit his legs.
His arms. Oh,
or not.
So, is it only those front two? That's weird. And kind of mean spirited.
Yeah. Nope.
No. Yeah. Okay, what the hell?
Yeah.
Because you hit one of the legs before.
Oh, somehow hit behind me or something.
I don't know. Yeah, I guess. Let's see what happens. No.
Nothing.
What the hell?
Yeah. He's got like weak spots.
Maybe.
We can shoot those globules, I guess, but
we don't have We don't have the bow and you probably can't target them. What about that cluster on the front?
Yeah, I saw that too. Oh, hang on, he's gonna do.
Yeah. Why do you people serve this evil tree?
Come to me, evil tree.
Yeah, there we go. There's a weak point.
There's my weak point.
Yeah.
I don't have anything.
Yeah. It's alright.
Ha 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 ha.
Well, so now you can't get close to him.
Oh, he's farted everywhere.
Yeah. Hey, okay, now you can get in. Oh no, you can't, never mind. Yeah, no, there we go.
Okay, here we go.
I feel bad for you on that one.
Well, we could try putting a soapstone down.
Yeah. I mean, I don't think it's quite that digest yet.
Yeah. But then we can get a hang of it and let's see what they do. Let's see if we can kill this guy.
I just need one more dexterity for that.
No, we'll just shoot his eggs.
That's a bundle. Oh, I'll just go to the regular one.
It's magic. Maybe it does it to both your weapons.
Oh, maybe.
Round three.
We meet again, fight. Old enemy. Go on. Go on, swing.
Swing. You hit him. You hit him.
Yeah, I'm doing it. I was thinking it as you were saying
see
it.
See you next time.
There won't be a next time. I'm going to defeat this evil tree. Anything? No. I don't think so.
Or don't mind no. Two giant machetes. Maybe for power stance.
This is the new meta. Hey guys, how you like those giant spears?
They're all going to follow me into that building.
I know. Oh fuck, I need to pull my stamina. This was a greater plan, I swear. It made sense at the time. I don't know, I was hoping it would shoot them.
No, you're clearly the bigger threat.
Yeah, well, you're not wrong.
Twang.
Okay, here we go. Here's a safe spot. Gentlemen, would you kindly piss off? Okay. Look like... no, okay, yeah, this is fine, this is fine, everything's fine.
It's all working out.
It looked like there were less guys here because you always got rid of them with the spears early on. I thought I could just rush it.
Is the eyeball guy still in here?
Nah, I don't think so. Well, maybe he is, but whatever. What the hell? That didn't even turn anywhere near
it's
me.
It's a big arrow.
It hit the building.
It's a big arrow for you.
Whatever. Whatever, I've won.
Did you?
Oh, I'm here. Alright, yeah, let's go.
Yeah, souls.
Yeah, I'm not that bothered to put down a thing this year.
Bing!
Okay, so it's back into neutral mode.
Yeah, it went crazy when I killed a guy.
Yeah. So I'm wondering... No, they're activating. Hey, don't mind me, I'm just gonna go kill your god. Oh, it's not... The weak points aren't anywhere near me.
No, I don't think it's gonna work.
Yeah. No. Worth a shot. Now then, near me. Doop doop doop, cutting the tree. Wow, this thing has a shit ton of health. Oh, there we go. Okay. There we go. Now... Okay.
Now we're doing something.
Okay, now I just need to find a weak... Yeah. this is gonna kill me, isn't it? Or not?
No, that would have been dumb.
Yeah.
So it looked like it was actually part of the fight.
come on. That's as fast as I've gone past it twice, god damn it. There we are.
Now we're in phase two.
Oh god, and now it's actually attacking. Okay. That's fine. Fuck your eggs!
Ow.
Oh, that's arms on been on.
It's got an arm.
Yeah.
Butt flap.
It's fine, that's one getting near. Oh wow, fire went away quick.
There's a guy in there. Hit his arm.
Yeah, okay, he's doing a swing. And I'm wary of the butt juice. Oh, fuck.
Don't stand back there.
Don't stand anywhere, apparently. Okay, that's fine. I'm just taking my last drinky. Okay, cool. This is fine. This is fine. Oh, you're gonna get two hits. Okay, run. That's not running.
This is some guy in a tree armor.
Double swing. Okay, there you go.
Now we've got the stratagem.
Now I've set you up. Just, you do the spear book good.
I do all of it bad.
Okay. It's fine. I'll just add another boss to my tally.
Nah.
I don't think it's worth using the fire.
No. Oh, there we are. Attack!
Like, the fire buff was minimal damage at best.
Yeah.
And it's taking, I think, 5 swings with or without the fire to knock out some eggs.
Ooh. Yeah. Machete, please. Damn it. Do 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 do.
You trying to do roundabout?
I wish someone would be down there.
Yeah. I don't think we had that many, to be honest.
We had several million.
Yeah, from killing all these hollow enemies.
Yep.
Perfect. And the good thing is, when you get into the second phase, that gets rid of all these add-ons, but it also puts you in a much smaller area with a very large angry tree.
Come here, evil tree.
Oh. I think you may be focusing on the...
Yeah. Hang on. Excuse me.
Get it good and mad. Let's go, drop down. Yeah. Run!
Yeah. I just fell over for no reason. Get off me, tree!
Probably because the tree's sitting on you.
I don't like being inside the tree, apparently.
Yeah.
God damn it, I'm on the wrong side of the tree.
Yep. Yeah. Okay, I don't know what... I think that juice is just doing like minimal health damage. Because, one more. Oh. Maybe the fire did make a difference.
Maybe. There you go, fireman.
I thought the juice might be, weapon degradation, but it wasn't doing anything to that. So I think it's literally supposed to stun lock you so the tree
slow juice.
Yeah. God damn it.
I blew out my headphones for some reason.
What? Fucking Christ.
Oh no. That's what happened to me almost. You thought a dance confused me.
I can dance. I can dance. Everybody look at my hands. I can dance. I can dance.
I can dance too.
Everybody's taking the chair. Dance. It's a safety dance. Right, we're back for round four, because I failed at dodging spears.
I am the fireman.
This will probably let you, probably let you one shot with regular swings as well as stabs. Whatever. The fight hath begun. Oh, one more. There we are. And then.
No,
and
crap!
Then, oh, okay.
Let's not
mess
this.
No, it is not. Right, then he should get mad. Yeah, now he's gonna sink to the floor.
No, is that we're playing? Wow. Those guys die. They can't fall like me.
Yeah, the new lot are on the... Oh, no, not on the back.
Yeah. So the one in front ends his arm.
Yeah, under his arm. Cool. Alright, so... Oh, he's gonna start dropping things. No, wait, this is the swing. I misread, sorry.
I wasn't even listening to what you were saying.
It's okay. Oh. Drink. He's... I don't know what he's gonna do. Back up. Shield.
Get out the way, slime.
That's probably the whole reason he's got it. It's gonna be a roundabout. Now the second. Just to inform you, you're out of Estus.
Okay. Don't even need it.
So yes, this is a good shot to attack. One more, I think. Oh no, he's doing a spin.
Spin to win. Damn it.
Okay, that was fine actually. Okay, now one more. I know you hit in the arm. That's what it was.
No, get off me. No, mash for no reason.
Yeah. Oh, well. Fuck it, I'll take this.
Yeah.
Why can't I just lock onto the fucking hand?
So close. Yet so far.
God damn it. Those little minions at the beginning really fucked me up by forcing me to waste my Estus.
That's why they're there properly.
Yeah, I know. I'm not denying them their purpose in life, I'm just annoyed that they exist. Oh, I'm good at my... Fuck!
No, you died.
Yeah, random drop from the ceiling, that's fair. Yeah, I'm the fucking way I would.
No.
God damn it, I was blocking!
The hubris. The huberman.
Fuck this stupid tree.
No. Yeah.
looks like when it dies. Just ate you when you hit the eggs.
No, kill it before I die.
I think it can't die because it's caught you.
Oh, damn it.
Well, why don't you go in solo and try that strategy?
Yeah.
Like breaking the hand first and then...
Oh, I did it, apparently.
I guess the game gave you a freebie. It's all good. It's all good. No, right. You're not.
Damn you fool, where are you?
Over there, throwing fireballs.
Okay.
Unfortunately not on the particularly good part of the tree.
All my laming for nothing.
Yeah. Oh, fucking god damn it, I wasn't expecting to do that one!
Nice.
Oh, shut up. I'll further mind than you to be your friends.
No, my friends. But they suck so much.
Or maybe she can die. Just need to wait. Okay, let's go swing again.
Nah. Oh. Nah. I thought I was dead, so I gave up.
Yeah. Damn it.
Nope.
Yeah.
Still on your own, Elizabeth.
Are you still. Nope.
No, yeah, I don't.
Oh man. Ooh. And the other way, and then towards you, so dauntless.
No, I got greedy.
Yeah.
No! Now his hand's right there, just get up and kill him.
God, that one, no, it looks no.
No, he's done that to me.
Has he?
No. I did it every time last time. Oh well.
That's fine. If embers work like humanity, we could just pop one if we're desperate.
But well, they are humanity.
Yeah, okay, so then, yeah. So we probably would have used them up until now. Oh well. It's fine. Thanks. Spinning? Yes. Actually, I'm just going back a little bit. Every time I think it's over, it gets me again. Come on, step on this. Ah, damn it. That was early enough to kill it. Yeah, I love it. I was pointing the wrong way. God damn, why? Why you gotta be like this? No, damn it, no, do not die to this one. I refuse. Roll. Something else just get knifed. I think Aegon might have survived.
Aegon.
But it's gonna spin. It's raining on me. Still raining on me. Whatever. Damn it. Didn't think he was gonna spin. Okay, doesn't run the ground. damn it. Oh!
Fine.
I was about to be so mad at myself. Can I get to his arm? No, I can't. Ooh, is he gonna fall over? I would appreciate that. No, no, he's not. Okay. Spin. Backslash. Grinding. And I'm looking at these while it's attacking, it's fine. I haven't just moved. Free her. Do something.
Still on his ankle. It's got spin.
Ah, you're right. I was trying to run away, but I forgot I had the shield up. Which one is ankle?
That one.
Okay.
When you have to do the.
Yeah. I'm not sure I can trust myself to be able to get that one. Yes. Ah, I thought I was going to stand up. Oh, we don't look good there. Just stand up, you did it to Tom like 1,000 times! This works too. I like. Two more hits. Just two more fucking hits. Stand up or die. Yes. Yes. Yes! Damn it. I just wanted to stand up.
Spin.
Yeah, I know.
That's Beyblade.
This way? Fuck off! Fuck off!
Yeah! Take that, Treeman. Jamie's too busy orgasming to speak.
It's fucking tree!
What are these crazy things?
Three bosses.
What's a transposing clean?
I'm guessing that'll be the. Hold on, I'll go look at this one first. Ever since its establishment, all manner of cursed magic seep into the undead settlement. The worst of them were sealed away inside a tree room. Okay, fine. So it's a
tree full of dead guys.
It's a fucking nothing boss hate loads. It's probably an old transposing kin from Corland, crafted with stitched crystal lizard hide.
Give it's a respecker.
Oh, okay. Cool. Pointless.
Hiya.
So how do we get out?
We would hope
the bonfire.
You don't get to brag about that one.
No. Considering it's taken. Oh, what's this?
I didn't know that was a thing. I was going to.
I don't know. I thought it was going to be an item.
Give the shackle.
I didn't know we had one of these.
Nope. Some sort of tree covenant.
Ugh. Do you want to be a big, stupid, ugly, fucking, evil bitch boss?
Yes.
Okay, here you go.